We can give the name, address, and everything of God. Clear conception, not vague idea. God may be like this, God may be like that. Why name it? Here is God. Veenum kannantam aravinda dalayatasham varahavatam samasitam buddhasundaram kannatpa koti kamaniya visesu shobham govindam adipurisam tamaham bhajami. Clear concept. The Shastra, Brahma Samhita, clear description of God. Veenum kannantam. He is playing on flute. It is not that the Muralidha, Shyama Sundara, Krishna has been imagined by some poet. No. It is described in the Shastra, the form of the Lord. He is busy in playing flute. Venum kannantam. Aravinda dalayatasham. His eyes are just like petals of the lotus flower. Venum kannantam aravinda varahavatam sa. There is a peacock feather on his head. Kandatpa koti kamaniya visesa sobham. And he's so beautiful that his beauty can cut down thousands of cubits. Cubit is supposed to be the most beautiful in this material world. Kandatva koti kamaniya visesa soham govindam adipurusam tamaham bhajami. Clear concept. This is the description of God in the Shastra. And when God came, Krishna came on this planet, he sang this scripture. He is playing on flute. He has got the feather, peacock feather. So this painting of Krishna is not an artist imagination. It is exactly the form. So here is the form of the Lord. Here is the name of the Lord. Here is the activities of the Lord. This is clear conception. A sadhu knows what is God. A sadhu cannot know. They are thinking, God must be like this, God must be maybe like this. He must be a very old man, because Adipurusam is the first living in this earth. So you cannot create God by imagination. That is not possible. God is God. Always. You have to know simply what is God. He is never a true thought. God never becomes fallen down from his original position. The original position is God described himself, matta parataram nana. There is no more superior authority than me. That is God. One, if he is controlled, how can be God? God. The supreme controller is God. The supreme controller is Krishna. Ishara Parama Krishna. Ishara means control. And Parama means supreme. And who is that? Krishna. Krishna says also, Matta Parataram Nanya. In Jesus Siddhananda. So he is Achyuta. He keeps his position. He never falls down. We are all fallen so. Because our position, our Achyuta position is to serve Krishna.